I just played this game, Layers of Fear. Dude, I was jumping, I was scared. I hate scary games. Yeah, this game, I hate scary games, dude. I can't do it. But I played this because of y'all. And the audio is not the best. I used my webcam mic. Duh, stupid me. Should use my mic on my headset, whatever. But hopefully you guys like it. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, go follow me on Twitch, join my Discord. I'll have it all down in the description. And I hope you guys like the video. See you in the next one.
What up, y'all? I played a new game today called Layers of Fear. I'm gonna be straight up with it. I do not like scary games. I'm alright with some horror movies, but I get scared very, very easily. So I figured, why not play? I played it once like a long time ago. I don't even remember it, so we're gonna start over, see how this goes. I'm probably gonna be scared a lot, so let's go. And before I forget, and make sure if you like the video, you hit the like button, you hit the subscribe button. I'll have my Twitch link down in the description, so you guys can go follow me there and watch me play whatever games I'm playing. I play a different variety of games. And yeah, I mean, you can join my Discord, come there and chat with me. I'm always there chatting with everybody, so see you guys there. Yeah, I don't remember any of this, like, at all. When I did play, I don't think I got very far into it. Mom, I'm home. You cleaned the house. That's awesome. I don't know. Let's go through the door. You didn't make any food? You know I don't like mushrooms. I didn't touch the workshop. Just like you asked though, I couldn't imagine the mess that's inside. Also, it's if you care so much for the room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them to your office. Have a nice day. Oh, thanks. Oh. Brought the keys to my office? Where's my office? Been working all night, don't wake me up. Dude, I'm telling you, I don't like scary movies or videos, like it's the littlest things, I'm telling you. Is that a baby's face on a man? Okay. I'm sorry I'll have to make it up to you tonight. It's all about you and me. Let's make it special, you promise. What the heck? What the? Okay. Definitely a little creepy. Well, I got keys, but I want to see what's in here. I have a daughter? What? Apparently nothing's in that. Wanted to prepare myself. Okay. There's nothing. Okay. What am I supposed to do with this? No. No. Dude, I'm telling you, I hate this. Just the littlest things, or like just the littlest things. This kind of freaks me out, man. Who paints this stuff? Save the day, request the pleasure of your company to celebrate a wedding Saturday. Wait, that's not Saturday. 2 o'clock afternoon. I don't think so. I'm gonna paint. Yay. Why do I keep hearing stuff when I go do this? I don't like it.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
No. You take this creepy old house angel self away. The past holds back. Look closer. Another door. Wait for something to pop out and open the door. What the? Deuces. Dude, this pain is telling you. Paint deep lies.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
You feel like this is his wife or something? Did something happen with his wife and daughter? I hate that. Go to the fire. Okay. You guys just keep on the fire. I'm looking around. Well, I'm not playing like this. I told you I get scared very easily. Okay, this is gonna look too bad. Not even too close to that. This last kid. Really don't want to do that yet. I'm not gonna lie, like, I have chills and goosebumps and my legs. Mom still haven't made me any dinner, what the heck? Ooh, crap. Oh, but you're drinking, weren't ya? Drinking. Yeah, there it goes. to have? Are they falling out of the picture? That right there is like fucking freaking me out. I'm not even gonna lie, it really is. And I thought the kitchen was a safe place. I don't want some ecstasy or acid.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
This dude was going to do some extra stuff. Yeah, this dude was doing some extra stuff. Flamingos. Hey, even now, last user that finish it. Hey, and you. Shapeless dreams.
So y'all, that was me playing Layers of Fear. You seen how many times I jumped. I'm telling you, I get scared by the littlest things. Freaking out. If you guys want to see me do more of this video and play more of the game, like, subscribe, let me know in the comments. And if you guys got any games you want to suggest to me, let me know in the comments and I'll play the next one. But this game was a lot of fun and it scared me. But yeah, like I said, if you guys want to see more, just let me know. Till the next one. Peace.